Ella Kalabon.
I'm Noam Osman.
I am Loy Ahmed.
I'm Jonathan Ansour.
I have a question for the Islamic regime in Iran. How does firing missiles, killing innocent children, and using your proxies to destroy Israel help the people of Iran or Gaza?
On behalf of the Yemeni people, I ask the Houthis, how is killing Israelis helping the people of Yemen or Gaza?
As a Syrian, I ask Hezbollah, haven't you done enough to the Syrian people since 2011? And how does killing Syrian kids in Majdal Shams help the people in Gaza?
On behalf of the Lebanese people, I want to ask Hezbollah, how does killing of kids in Majdal Shams help the people in Gaza?
These actions do not help Iran nor the Iranian people.
It's not helping the Lebanese people.
The majority of the suffering taking place in the Middle East right now can be traced back to one source and one source only, and that is the head of the snake, the Islamic regime occupying Iran.
And this Islamic regime is colonizing and destroying our countries. We need to recognize and understand that this fascist Islamic imperialism is not helping any of our people, and it is most certainly not helping the people of Gaza.